ऐश्वर्या राय बच्चन ने मिस वर्ल्ड टाइटल जीता 1994 में. उसके बाद काफी सालों तक इन्होंने बॉलीवुड रूल किया. एंड शी कंटिन्यूज टू बी रेफर्ड टू एज द क्वीन ऑफ मेनी हार्ट्स, अ डोटिंग मदर, अ लविंग वाइफ एंड एन एक्ट्रेस पर एक्सलेंस. शी इज ऑल, इंक्लूडिंग बीइंग अ सॉफ्ट टारगेट. ऑन हर बर्थडे टुडे वी टेल यू हाउ ऐश्वर्या राय बच्चन हैज हैंडल्ड क्रिटिसिज्म लाइक अ प्रो. Celebrities like to believe that they're incredibly brilliant beings who can never put a foot wrong. But when fans slam them for their fashion choices, or movie critics take a dig at them for their inability to do justice to their role in films, it doesn't really turn out to be a pleasant experience. But criticism is not just a crucial but also a vital part of the life of celebrities. And it only becomes indispensable in case like that of Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. From sporting ethnic Indian outfits to Princess Perfect ball gowns, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan has given most memorable moments at both national and international platforms. Despite delivering surprises and showstopper moments, the actress has often been criticized for her fashion choices. Remember how she evoked quite a reaction with the purple lips look at the Cannes Film Festival? While many loved it, some slammed the actress for her poor styling choice. Hitting back at critics, she said, "I had fun with it. It's interesting and evoked all kind of responses, and art does that. And I've said this not now in the context of purple lips, but I have maintained this over the years about the red carpet or creatives," she said. She further added, "It's not the first or last in my life. It's a time for the creative artist to have the Picasso moments. Sometimes people get it and sometimes they don't. Sometimes it can be wow and sometimes it can be I really can't comprehend it. And that's fine. It's really not my fulcrum of existence and I have enjoyed it." The former Miss World, has rubbed shoulders with Hollywood's finest at international events, had to face unrealistic pressure to get her body back into shape right after pregnancy. As expected, she became the victim of online cruel jibes for her post-baby weight. It's not just been post-motherhood. Contextually, post-motherhood, you're referring to specifically body shaming because you're looking at it from that aspect of the body frame changing. I'm talking about the reason I was able to handle it because I have faced judgment in my life for so long, Aishwarya said. Fortunately, Aishwarya did not bow down to incessant pressure of looking in a certain way just because she carries the world's most beautiful woman's sash on her permanently. She never hit the gym, nor did she adhere to any strict diet plan for her much anticipated Cannes experience. And this is why we adore her, we respect her, because she made it cool to revel in motherhood with all those extra curves. After winning the Miss World title in 1994, she was quite clearly spoiled for choice, especially when it came to her debut film. And the fact that she decided to do Mani Ratnam's Iruvar over mainstream Bollywood films goes on to explain that she wanted a deep role, an unconventional role, over something, you know, that was run of the mill. She turned down the historical role of Bruce's opposite Brad Pitt in Troy, while other Asian actors were happily lapping up inconsequential Hollywood roles. Her other interesting roles included the multi-layered character of Nandini in Hum Dil Le Chuke Sanam and the subtle Neeru in Rituparna Ghosh's Raincoat 5 years later. But critics continue to refer to her as eye candy, gorgeous and stunning, but stop short of complimenting her acting abilities. But does it stop her from taking up roles that she has immense faith in? Not really. She took up Fane Khan even though the character came with a screen time of about 20 minutes just because she had immense faith in it. All in all, Aishwarya, who has inspired many to dream big, has always maintained that she's never been scared of receiving criticism. So whether it's something very minor or something really very harsh, she's never let criticism come to her as a punch in the gut. So thank you for letting us know that each time you do something incredibly special in the world, criticism would remain an unavoidable element.